finalists who have also been champions in the past. Your motto is?
Train hard, win it.
Clap for them, okay? So we have Mr. Pindi, who is the organizer winner today. If you want one word or two of encouragement, then we start.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I would have said, okay, let me say good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I know it's a bit chilly, but you will get into the right rhythm for the game. I wish you all the best. But like you know, of course, right now, all the focus in Kenya is on ladies. Simnaelewa hivyo, Starlets wanaenda Cup of Nations. So Starlets inaanzia kweli. So can we see if we can get one or two players to recommend waende kuanza kuunderstand the Starlets. Ni sawa. All the best, let's enjoy, but above all, it's fair play to enjoy. There are two things. It's either I win or I lose. If I lose, I congratulate the other, or I congratulate the other and we say next time ni mimi. Sindio? There is always the say that says we live to fight another day. But for all the teams, all the best and let's enjoy a very good final. Let's enjoy a very good match. All the best. To show them. Do you think I can do it?
Yes.
Do you think I can do it?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, too.